Peter Selz, and I'm the same generation as Leo. He was born in Moscow, I was born in Munich. He ended up in New York, and his field of research was different from mine. He worked primarily on the Italian Renaissance. He did some absolutely brilliant books and on the Italian Renaissance, like a whole new way of looking at people like Leonardo, a whole new highly intelligent way of looking at Leonardo. But he also wrote about modern art. His book on criticism called Other Criteria is an extremely important book. It broke me the whole idea of people like Greenberg who were formalists and who only look at the form and quality of a work, and Leo put it much more in the intellectual context in which the works were done. So we were good acquaintances, sort of like each other's work. Or years ago, I was chief curator at the Museum of Modern Art, and Papa was the thing that everybody was new, everybody was interested in. And they organized a panel discussion on pop art, and we were on the opposite side. He thought it was really worth looking at. I thought it was pretty much trash. And who knows who was right. Somebody I really love to talk to and listen to and have conversations with. So this is great as a celebration of him now, after he's gone. Thank you.
Thank you so very much.